I know y'all ain't seen me or us in like 2 whole years, but you know, we slowly trying to get back into it. But today our video is going to be, I'm going to be surprising Kyla for her birthday. Her birthday was last week, December 9th, and today is the 16th. I couldn't make it to her birthday thing, so I'm like, I gotta surprise her myself, because what else does a bestie do, you know? So I'm finna surprise her. It is 12:13. I'm about to go to Party City and a couple different stores so I could decorate. I got a hotel room, so checking is at 3. But yeah, I'm about to go get some decorations. I'm gonna go pick up my friends so we can go together. And yeah, I'll get back to y'all when I go get her. In the car. Oh shit. I don't even know what I look like.
It's a girl.
Why? Y'all, these folks are being weird, y'all. If that's your daddy, I'm sorry.
They had some at.
Anyways.
Which one's y'all thing we should get? The color scheme is gold. I mean, not gold. Silver and blue. All of these is giving ugly for real. And why is it $7 and $8 for some fucking confetti? Be for real. Be so for real right now.
Walmart might have some.
Yeah, we might have to go with that because I refuse to pay $7 or $8 for a bag of shit. My God.
There's always something, man. Okay.
Y'all, this is what we end up getting. This is a game. We'll show y'all later.
Really got PTSD because this is the girl in my school and she smelled like skunks and onions and everything. Oh, you shouldn't smell like. Hey y'all, so we are back at the hotel. I forgot to record the process of me decorating the room, but it came out really cute. Disclaimer though, there are no balloons because the balloons I got were about this big. It was really giving clown balloons, like, you know, you go to the circus and they blow you up a clown, like a little animal. No. Piss me off. Yeah. But this one, it looks like. These are just some little cute glasses. You know. If you know, you know. Yeah. Here's a cake. We did a little cake because who's going to eat a whole cake? There's only going to be a couple of us. Then just some snacks because what I've already ate. And this is a game. You know. And then this is her gift from me. I'll record so y'all can watch her open that. But yeah, here's a little sign. All I have left to do now is to do my hair. And I'ma get back to y'all. But yeah, I don't know what I'm doing yet. I think I just want to do some curls because I really don't have time to be playing around, and curls is something I could do really fast. I was gonna do the thing where you put a braid right here, but I don't have time for that. I'm gonna have to do that another day. So I think I'm gonna just flatten the top, do my edges. Look at the back, y'all. Like, I've been ripping and running today. That's why I look crazy. I promise it's not gonna look crazy once I'm done. But yeah, so I'm finna do that, and y'all just gonna do it with me. Thank you.
Hey y'all, we're back. So we're at Golden Crab. Seafood.
Let's tell y'all.
Yes.
You don't like seafood though. What you gonna get? Some chicken tenders.
Yeah. She'll need some chicken tenders and some fries.
Y'all, but one thing about me, I'm gonna get my hands dirty.
Okay. Anyways, we'll get back to y'all when we get our food.
Real good.
So we got some, what's that, tilapia?
Yeah.
Tilapia, crab, corn, potato, shrimp, and sausage.
What you get?
I got some crab legs, some mussels, shrimp, and corn and potatoes.
We at the hotel.
Hey y'all. It's cold.
It's real cold.
It's real cold.
My door heavy, ain't it?
Right there.
Are you happy?
Yes.
Okay.
I know that don't say neighborhood. Hold on. And it's my favorite color. Get into it,
huh? Get into it, y'all. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Thank you. You're welcome. It's a card in there too.
So next morning, and we're at Sam's Cafe. We had a time last night.
A time.
A real time. Like, but yeah, so what are we doing today, Bess?
After this, we're gonna go out of town.
We're going to Indiana, and I mean, first we gotta do a couple little errands. We gotta stop for some gas, and I gotta pick up the tripod because I left it last night at the restaurant.
It was quick to leave.
Yeah, we went back, and them dude, they was real quick to leave. They left about 15 minutes. We go, it's dark in there. I'm like, where'd they go? They was just here 5 minutes ago. Baby, once we left, they ran about that restaurant. They clocked out and they left.
They were great friends.
But yeah, so that's what we're doing.
Yeah. Y'all. I don't know what I'm going to get. I think I'm going to get the essence.
What you getting?
The two eggs, bacon, sausage, and pancakes. And I'm going to have to ask them until I do that.
Think about getting French toast. I love me a good French toast. So yeah, we'll get back to y'all when we get our food. Y'all, so the food came. I got French toast, eggs, and hash browns.
What you get?
Hash browns, eggs, sausage, and pancakes.
I got me some hash browns, eggs, bacon, and pancakes.
Okay.
Come on.
Hey y'all. So it's Kyla here. I know y'all haven't seen me in a minute. I know. It's been a while. I look different a little bit.
Period!
Like a bad bitch. I'm sorry. A baddie. Yeah. But the besties are back, okay? We're back in freaking action. Don't play with us. And y'all know we got that stuff on today. That S. Mm-hmm. That S on.
That S. Alright, we gonna show y'all our outfits later.
Yeah.
But we just came from eating,
mm-hmm.
and we went to go get some gas. Now we're about to get on the highway.
Yeah, we're gonna get on the road. So excited.
We're going to the mall first. So, yeah, we'll see y'all when we get there.
Yep, bye.
So, we just got out the car. We left the car in the parking garage. Now we're trying to walk. There it is.
Oh, it is right there. Oh my god.
There go the sugar factory, y'all.
They cannot see you.
Yes, they can.
Okay, nice.
Oh. Okay, but yeah. So we trying to find a door to the mall right now.
We gotta cross the street. This is ghetto.
Damn. Oh, who they coming to get? Oh, sh-
we're dumb. Them cars is parked.
Oh.
Come on.
What are you running for? Oh, we just lost for real. Like, look at this. Look at that police car. That's a nice police car.
I forgot the detective.
Ooh. I know not to with no charger now. Man, I don't want to race someone with no smoke. Okay. Look, y'all. Ooh. I know that's right. We are.
So Bestie finna say what she got on today.
Okay. So this is a bodysuit. It's from Shein.
Okay.
This jacket is from Shein.
Real cute.
These shoes, Travis Scott.
Please don't pay me that girl.
Done. And then this is Prada.
Yeah. Real material, girl.
Yeah.
Okay. So the coat is from H&M.
Uh-huh. Oh, this is Kory Jenner.
Mm-hmm. Pants. I forgot where I got these pants from, but they real cute. And then shoes from
Amiri. Okay, y'all. So
we
about to see what stores we about to go in. You know exactly why we got this tripod and this camera. We're trying to get a bag.
Get a big bag. Not a little one.
Is that? What was that? Because Kermit.
Is he looking at it?
Who?
Yeah, Mexican boy. See, no, that's why I'm playing with people, kids.
Okay. They're not looking at us, because they know better. They
know
not to look at you.
They need to.
They're
playing me up
in
those stuff.
Because
I will get down anywhere.
What's up here? Where's the directory at? Okay, y'all, so we made it to the sugar factory. It's so cute in this bathroom, y'all. Look at this wallpaper in the floor. Alright, y'all, so we still at the sugar factory. We are on the wait list though. Yeah, we're on the wait list. That's really it.
That is so cute.
It is, like everything in the bathroom.